This is Nick Baisley from Film Snobbery here at the First Glance Film Festival in Hollywood. And who am I here tonight with?
Ed McWilliams, writer of How to Kill Your Clone.
Sir.
Jack McWilliams, the director of How to Kill Your Clone.
And how about this striking young man here?
Asori Soto, producer of How to Kill Your Clone.
So tell me a little bit about the story, How to Kill Your Clone. I've seen it, but they haven't.
Well, it's about a world where everyone has a clone, and your clone might turn out a little worse than you. He might embarrass you at parties, or he might turn out better than you. So you get jealous, so you want to take him out. But you and your clone have the same mental and physical abilities, so you have to hire a third party. So the third party is a corporation, and the whole movie is about the corporation explaining how they do away with people's clones.
It's a short film, right?
Short film, 5 minutes.
5 minutes.
Quick, comedy.
Easy in, easy out.
Easy in, easy out. Comedy, sci-fi.
Where'd the concept come from? I'm going to go with this gentleman here. Where'd the concept come from?
Well, I guess for a long time I thought I had a clone for some reason. People would see me out and about and I wouldn't be there and they'd tell me they saw me. And my brother here would always make fun of me about that. And so we just kind of created the idea about, like, well, what if you actually had a clone? And what if they were better than you? Because everyone always, like, wants an identical twin or something to fill in for them, but they forget if they're better than you, then you're, like, so jealous of them and you need to get rid of them.
And was your doppelganger, as it were, was he doing better things? Was he doing more fun things than you, people seeing him out on the town, like, partying and whatnot?
It seemed like he was, because my friends would say, like, hey, I saw you last week in New York or whatever, and I was like, I was not in New York last week. And they're like, we hung out for hours. It was so much fun. And I was definitely not there. So out there somewhere is my doppelganger, and I will find him and kill him.
Jack Prime.
Yeah, Jack Prime.
Jack Prime.
Yeah.
Jack of two worlds.
Yeah.
Now, what about, do you guys get into the subject of even, like, say, like, you know, my doppelganger, my clone stealing my girlfriend? Anything like that? Do you have any ideas? What are some of the ideas you weren't able to use because of the time length or production, you know, or anything like that? I mean, were you hankering for more? Like, so much more we could do. Maybe my clone and I will be best friends for an act, you know, skipping hand in hand through a field of daisies and shit. Now, talk to me. Like, what you know, yeah. did you have to abandon a lot of ideas because it could be so expansive?
We had a scene with a live tiger that had to be abandoned.
You just saw The Hangover, didn't you, at that time?
Yeah, I think maybe, you know, that was some inspiration there. And, you know, because the Clone Killer Corporation has a lot of different ways in order to kill these clones, and one is a tiger, because tigers are unpredictable. Mm-hmm. So that didn't work. Asori is like, I don't know, guys.
The producer was like,
tiger.
No.
Speaking of producers, what was your role? People, a lot of people hear the word producer, and it's like in Hollywood, it's a catch-all. So what did you do to wrangle these guys in and help to get this movie made?
No, I'm just a facilitator. Remember, each one of them has a clone. So I mean, there were four of them. I was just putting my name there, and they had already the concept ready. One of them was writing, the other one of him was doing the cast. One of him was like doing the photography, the other was directing. So I was just around them. Pretty much a facilitator.
Now, a 5 minute short, you've got this thing out here, it's at the First Glance Film Festival today. Where else is it? Where has it been and where's it going?
We're lucky, it's been to a lot of festivals so far. This is, I think, our maybe eighth or ninth festival, and we're playing next week in London Sci-Fi Festival.
That'd be fun.
Yeah, so I'm gonna be there. Awesome. Excited for that. And we have, you know, just hopefully there's a bigger concept to it, you know, that people like it and we can do more with it.
Awesome. Now, is it, you know, 5 minutes? I mean, did you kind of intentionally keep it that length to also be like, maybe this is more of like a proof of concept? This is a portfolio piece? Maybe something that we can kind of, like you said, entice audiences with later? Was that kind of already in the back of your mind of like, maybe we can go forward with this concept?
Yeah, I mean, we wanted to keep it short because, I mean, it was comedy and like comedy works great in like short little blocks. But of course, we have a bigger idea, but we wanted specifically this one to be short for that reason. So,
and audience has been reacting the way you hoped?
We've had a great reaction, yeah. Really happy to see it with an audience.
Even these people? Because Hollywood, typically jaded Hollywood film festival audience, they've seen it all, they've heard it all.
Yeah, no, Hollywood sucks, but everyone else, Phoenix, you know. No, these people are, everyone's great. Everyone awesome. Loves it. We're really enjoying the, just showing it to people, you know, that's the goal. When you make something is to show it to people.
I And do you guys have anything else that you're going to be working on after this, or do you think this is going to be, you know, maybe more of this in your future? I'm going to go with this guy, actually. This guy over here. What do you think these guys are going to do?
Well, they're working in several projects right now, in different stages of development.
I love that line. My favorite Hollywood line of all time.
Four people working together, I think they're going to come up with something really cool really soon.
Yeah. We're not doing anything, actually, the clones.
Yeah, we've got our clones.
They're back home.
All you're doing is wasting your liver so you can just get it back from them, right?
Exactly.
Yeah.
Just love it. Love it, guys. Well, you know what? Short film, short concept, short, you know, but not short on laughs. But this interview is also going to be short. I want to thank you guys for the brief time you did give us here. I hope you guys are having a great time, and hopefully you guys will enjoy the after party as well. And if you don't, send in the clones.
All right. Thank you, Mac.
Thanks, guys.
Appreciate it.
Thank you
very much.